Hello, young people, and welcome to the most fascinating time of your life. You have braved the trials of childhood, and now you are reaching Canadian puberty. By now, you've probably noticed some changes in your body. For instance, when you fart, your dick gets hard. Other physical changes are happening to your body as well. If you're a boy, you may notice that your testicles ache. Or if you're a girl, you may notice a tingling sensation in your strange.
This is stupid, bro. I already know all this.
Let's just give it a chance, Ike.
Going through Canadian puberty, you may notice that your voice is starting to change as well. You're saying things like, hey, buddy, and hey, gay. Because now that you're older, you're discovering that someone who was once your buddy is now your gay. And someone who you used to call guy is quickly becoming your friend. But now let's discuss how a man and a woman make love. First, a man and a woman fall in love. Then, the man farts on the woman's strange, filling the woman's strange with air so that the woman can quiff in the man's face. And a baby is born. The entire process can take up to 6 months at... It's what? That's not how a baby's born? What semen? Well, then why did my wife queef in my face? She said it was to... But then why would... I'm gonna get to the bottom of this!